This is mainly for everybody who's still confused on the equipment. I currently have the all-weather gear 4 and a switch to night vision. It just basically gives you the, this is what it is, this is what you can change to. And there's a little prompt that says, are you sure you want to purchase it? So once I bought it, maybe there's a pool like some people say, maybe not, I don't know. So, definitively, there is not. Once you buy something, it replaces your old equipment and it is completely removed. You have no inventory for the strike teams at all. And there it is, asking me to repurchase it. Can't do anything with it. And this is all through the mobile app. This isn't the direct game that I started with. Just to basically show that once you buy something, that's it. You can't switch to the equip menu or go through the main, you know, none of that. It doesn't really matter at all. No matter what you do, you lost whatever equipment. So I suggest getting the blanket ones that cover everything as opposed to the specific ones, because the lowest I've ever gotten was 50% without anything. That's having a level 20 team. So for the most part, you should be pretty good to go. You can just get one of the ones that are like 20 or 30% because the mission funds are way too unrealistic to keep changing, unless you want to prioritize one team over another and say, hey, works out best for you, whatever works. In the game itself, I'm going to show you that uniform, same team, there is nothing there and you can't find anything for it. So once again, once you buy something, the next piece of equipment will either replace what you previously bought, or you're just going to lose it all together. It doesn't really matter. So just keep in mind, buy the better blanket ones that cover a lot of things versus a specific one. Unless you have all six teams up, then you can say, hey, the first team is for hostages and the second team is for whatever. Alright, that's all I got on it.